Alright, so I just stopped recording the last video, and as I am stopping the camera, I noticed that we got the first sign of trouble. It's getting so hot that the plastic is melting where the contact is. It's hard to tell because the camera can't focus, but same on the other side. So yeah, that's not good. The spring is just popping out. I don't know. Figure something out.